You know, a picture is worth a thousand words, but for me, a picture is worth a multitude of sounds. This work with pictures is an extension of what we premiered at Symphony Center, based on the text, The Lost Panoramas, by Richard K. Henn and Michael Williams. The Chicago River is a soundtrack. It's a story that affects every Chicagoan, whether they know it or not.